Seterusnya, bekas Timbalan Perdana Menteri Tun Musa Hitam menyifatkan pemergian Tun Sami Velu sebagai satu kehilangan besar buat negara, terutamanya masyarakat India. Jelasnya, mendiang antara pemimpin paling lantang bersuara dan memperjuangkan hak kaum India sepanjang menjawat jawatan di Jemaah Menteri.
It is certainly a big loss to the Indian community. I should know. Because during the time I was Deputy Prime Minister, as well as when I was a minister at that time, I could assure even my other Indian friends that if you want to look at somebody in the cabinet who non-stop interfered in government affairs in the interest of the Indian community, itu. Ini saya tahu sebab dalam waktu saya Menteri Pelajaran, tiap-tiap tahun kita bertengkar. Sami Velu akan keluar dengan dia punya list, ya, senarai berapa ramai, berapa ratus, berapa persen, ya, boleh kita terima Indian students, ya. Dan we haggling, apa tawar menawar pula tu. Tapi saya berpuas hati dalam tawar menawar itu. Sami Velu juga sedar atas keadaan apa masyarakat India. Dan seriously, kadang-kadang dalam kabinet tu ni apa, Dato' Sami Velu memang dia menjerit pun kadang-kadang on Indian affairs, bukan saja education, dalam apa juga perkara yang ada kena mengena dengan hal ehwal Indian. Saya Daru dan Dr. Mahathir, saya fikir kedua-dua kita selalu bila Sami apa raise his voice, we always say, Sami, look at your veins in your eye, in your head. Don't take it easy. Then he will calm down. In other words, what I'm trying to tell you, yes, Sami Velu made his presence known.